Nadia Power, and today we are with Puresport.
Nadia Power electrolyte shoot done.
The week of our electrolyte launching.
No distress.
This was all supposed to be picked up yesterday. It's the morning of the ultra electrolyte launch.
Issues happening weren't apparent when we actually launched it.
That's a reel in itself.
And we've had to go through and resolve all those issues one by one.
Ultra electrolytes now live.
So we've just got here. We're in Mile End in East London. Nadia and Harry are about to rock up. It's a really exciting day. Like, it's the purpose of today is to shoot a lot of electrolyte content. Nadia is our first woman that we're using for like a hero ambassador shoot for the electrolyte. So that'd be really cool.
My name's Nadia Power. I'm an 800 meter athlete from Ireland, and today we are with Puresport to shoot the ultra electrolyte.
Just shooting, we've done both flavours now. We're onto the citrus, getting the stills, and then they're onto the track to film the reels and stuff.
You walk just down there.
We're finished with the electrolytes. We've just come back to the stands to do some stills for our other hero product. Okay, so that is the Nadia Power electrolyte shoot done. We're out of Nando's time.
I'm not in a mood, cause my flight delayed. So I jumped on a private jet and I'm asking a pilot at ETA. Lambo parked on a landing strip, everyone in my gang and my DJ paid. Why is my man talking about inshallah? These times he don't even pray. Why is my man wearing a Jesus piece?
Back at HQ for Run Club Saturdays. Last week was the Hackney Half. So that was like the final week of our like marathon plans. We did a marathon plan for London and a half marathon plan for Hackney. Give people like an opportunity to come down and run with other people to do their long run. What we're going to do is we've spoken to Saucony, and one of the reasons I want to do the 10K is because I think a lot of people in the past or most recently have thought that our run club is for elite runners, basically. Not like elite runners, but people that want to do marathons and half marathons. But and I remember my first 10K, mate. I went to Richmond Park with one of my friends a few years back. I did a 10K, it took me like 55 minutes, and I genuinely went home and went to bed immediately. I think I ate like two packs of flapjacks, went to bed because I was in such a bad way, just from a 10K. So like, I know that we do like marathons and we do half marathon training plans, but I think for some people, a 5K for them is like a huge achievement. And I remember people coming down, they do the first 5Ks at Run Club. A lot of people come down and do the first 10Ks. So I think it's an opportunity there for people that want to test themselves. They come down and do a 10K. That's what we're going to be planning for now. This week is the first week, so we're just doing a 5K and a 10K, like normal, super sexy pace. Everyone's welcome to come down. And then next week, we're going to start to implement some like training and stuff in 10K. And then, yeah, so if you are watching this and you've never done a 10K, come down to Run Club and you can do your first 10K with us and then maybe even enter a race. Literally, these were trackies like 2 days ago, and then we went over to Portugal. I got back from Portugal last night, met the manufacturers. It was honestly sick. The manufacturers there, they know everything. Had these as trackies like 2 days ago, went into the factory with them and said, look, we want these as shorts. She literally took them off us, went downstairs, she chopped them up. I think I've got content of it as well. She chopped them up, hemmed them there in front of me. Nice little hem. And then I was like, if it's sunny today, I'm gonna wear them. These are unbelievable. The fit, the feel, the quality of these is banging. So these are actually gonna be coming out end of June with the rest of the range. We've actually got the singlets inside at the moment. The quality of these is 10 out of 10. So I'm excited for you guys to see them. So this stuff is gonna be out at the end of June. You're gonna be seeing it kind of drip feeded on the content. I think me and Cohen are gonna go back out to Portugal in like 2 weeks time. But let me just show you this one picture. It's my favorite picture that I took while I was out there. Sometimes the simple ones are the best ones. So this is the new performance singlet in hot pink. I'm really excited for that one.
When does that drop?
This is gonna be end of, well, these singlets are actually available. So the black one is actually available inside at the moment. The white one is gonna be coming soon. And then the pink one is gonna be available soon. That's gonna be available in a short sleeve, long sleeve, and a singlet. Pink, white, and black. and then we got like four more colours, and then I think we asked for about 8 samples for new colours, so they'll be available throughout the year, so excited for that to come. So these guys all here just come back from their 10K. Unbelievable day today with the weather. It was probably a bit too hot, if anything, but everyone looks like they've had a good time. I'm wearing the new singlet from Portugal today. We've called it a second skin because the first time I put this on, it genuinely felt like I wasn't wearing anything at all. I ran in it today, sick. The Hackney singlets that you've seen people wearing today, that's the same material as this. And then we've got the white one, the pink one, and the black one. The black one's here already available. So if you're coming down to the clubhouse at any point, pick one of these up. And yeah, it'll be good to see some people out on it soon.
So we are the week of our Electrolytes launching, and I'm currently sorting out all of the ambassador gifting boxes that we're giving out to all of our ambassadors. So we've all written like handwritten letters, so the team's done really well with all of that stuff. And in here, in this room, we're going to fulfill all the orders from here, and we've got the shoeboxes turning up probably any minute now. Well, the DHL truck's finally going to arrive with some more of our shoeboxes for the ambassadors. It's a very, very tight timeline, but nice and close.
The weather cold, the weather so chill, chilly, really penguin feathered road. Cause I'm sipping pro, yeah, that methods pro. Promethazine, yeah, stepping stone. Oh, they acting up, get your weapons wrong. They only killing time, another second gone.
So I got some recruits, here they are. Great, great into the team, as you can see. We've got the shoe boxes looking really nice. And then we've got Abby, she's starting the packing with the drink bottle, and then we've got the electrolytes here, the sock, and then if you go down this end here, what it comes to look like, how good does that look? And then we pack them into these really good boxes. So look at Nate, get some of those reps.
Oh, sick!
Well, we're about 50 down on the raspberries. We've got about 20 or 30 to go. And then afterwards, we've got to put all the personalised notes inside the boxes. So that's going to be our next challenge. But we're just waiting on a few things. But hopefully, we can get started on that probably in the next 20 minutes or so. So she's all go. Give me 1 second.
Take the stress.
The team have done an amazing job packing the bag so far. And now I am getting all the Royal Mail labels are ready and printing them out on my little bad boy here. And then the team are going to match up like the writing cards that I mentioned earlier and to the Royal Mail label and stick that on the box and get it all nice and ready for when hopefully the Royal Mail guy turns up. So that's all of it done, locked and loaded. So very exciting. We're hoping that collection's gonna be coming very, very soon for them. So got a big truck I'm sure turning up the week before launch. Let's go.
So this was all supposed to be picked up yesterday. We booked like a priority delivery with Royal Mail for all of these gift boxes to go out. So these are the PR packages for the electrolytes. They've got the water bottle, they've got the socks, they've got the electrolytes in there, the flavour that the people have chosen. They didn't turn up yesterday, which is not ideal considering the launch is tomorrow. Brad has been on the phone to them all day today. It's now 10 to 4. The last collection is at 5 p.m. and we've still not seen them. So we finally had to go and get a zip car. Let's go and get a zip van, and we're going to drive all these over to the London Bridge depot, the Royal Mail one. Basically like hand deliver it to the post office so they can send it out, otherwise it's not going to get there for tomorrow. So it's not all fun and games, but you know, sometimes you've got to put out fires, come up with solutions rather than just moan about the problem. So not ideal, but we'll make it work. And from the outside, everyone will be like, oh, everyone got their packages and stuff, and no one be none the wiser unless you watch this YouTube, and then you'll be like, fucking hell, what's going on there? Everyone's lending a hand apart from me and you, because we're just filming and talking to a camera, so we should beg, give them a hand.
It's the morning of the Ultra Electrolytes launch. It is 9:16.
They go live at 10 a.m. So we're just popping out to get a few team coffees for everybody. We're gonna head back in a minute. We've got a team meeting at 9:30. It's gonna be like everybody making sure they're aligned and everyone's got the messages going into the WhatsApp groups, the Instagram stories, messages to our ambassadors, into all those bits. So everything just goes out. It's clear, it's communicated correctly, emails, Instagram posts, website goes live. There's a lot of things, there's a lot of moving parts, but so far so good. Everyone in the team has played their role, and this is probably the best ever organization we've done for a launch to date. This has been like a few weeks now of just like prep, so we can go live at 10 o'clock and make sure that everything is exactly as we want it. This is hopefully going to be our biggest launch we've ever done. It's probably one of my favorite products that we've done so far. The dosage, the formulation, the packaging, the build up, the height, the taste, all that kind of stuff is spot on, so I'm really excited for this one.
SMS, we're just writing out, and we'll send that to go out at 10. You happy on your WhatsApp message?
Yeah.
I think on the WhatsApp message we should include images.
Yeah.
Because I think that like, people like that and they relate to that, it's going to be easy. Discord, we're good.
Yeah.
Broadcast, yeah. Same as Discord. Regardless of where the Puresport journey goes for you guys over the next 10, 20, 30 years, you will remember a day like today. It was a day that we all dug in and we did something cool together. So let's be great and let's do something worth remembering. Let's fucking go. Anything else from anybody on the floor?
God, he's dead!
Let's go.
Woo! Just watch out.
That's my favorite person in the entire world.
Yeah.
So good.
Any more pickups today? Any major pickups today?
That is pure flambé right there, bro. That's going to post and then it's just going to be flamed everywhere, bro.
Pick it up, like,
set fire to fire.
I'll listen to that,
the internet's gonna go on fire, bro.
I'm 30.
Okay. Yeah, we're fully live.
Fucking hell, look at the raspberry.
SKU with a one on the end, dash one, and then we'll make that then we'll use that on Shopify. And it just has the box on it.
Hey Zoe. Hey, yeah, alright, thank you. No. Okay, yeah, well, because we're only 9 minutes. Yeah, 174520. That was like one of the first ones. It was 10 AM, it was.
So, Ultra Electrolytes have been live now for 2 hours. As you can see behind me here, we've brought in the big dogs and the big screens, and there's a lot of stuff going on. What's happened is, to be honest, we've done our job. We've got people to the website. So, this is an ops problem, but people are basically going to the website and there's issues happening that weren't apparent when we actually launched it. It was like the Nalgene bottles were being added onto orders free of charge when they should be part of a bundle. There was people able to add on multiple Nalgenes to it. There was all sorts of things going on. So the influx of orders has happened, and then these guys are basically going to figure out of those people that have managed to add on additional Nalgenes to their orders, or the orders have gone wrong. These guys are just figuring it out now. So we brought in a couple of people that manage the website, along with the ops boys back there. Not gonna lie, it's been a stressful morning for them, but when you're driving that much traffic to the website, mistakes are gonna happen. So it's a learning curve. We'll learn from this, and the next time we do a product launch, we'll be better organized, better prepared. But it's a good problem to have, because it means people are actually going to the website, which is great. But yeah, sometimes it's not the best customer experience if they manage to do something and their order doesn't go perfect. But it's being resolved at the moment.
And that here. Oh, God, we're catastrophe.
Right in it.
Yeah, all right.
It's all good, yeah?
All not good.
Look at my spreadsheet, you can see there's how many.
We had a skirmish go live.
But thank you so much for coming in.
Of course, man. When did you guys move in this spot?
Wow. 8 weeks ago?
Like the content you guys are doing, especially with all this new stuff around the electrolytes.
Yeah.
It's like built for America, dude. I love it. I always say it's like the Apple. It always reminds me of Apple, like even when you guys were doing it back in the day with all the branding, everything you guys are doing, it was that sort of level.
I love you hearing you say that.
Mate,
any brand.
Seriously, like you guys are fucking killing it. Man, I need to try one. Let's get in one now. I need some electrolytes.
You got the red. You got the red theme going.
Shit, nice. Yeah, but I usually wear that hat. It's really green, man.
Yeah.
Citrus. Let's do citrus. Is that enough, Shade?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Cheers.
Go on, boys. It's right. Salty.
Yeah, is it real salty? Salty.
You got me prepared.
Do you do it in a wallet?
No.
Good.
Enjoy it.
Oh no, that's good though. It's the perfect salty.
God, that's a reel in itself. That's it, done.
It's the perfect salty.
Turn off the ads, just put that straight up.
Baby. That is glorious. That's the morning go-to right there.
Yeah. Some ice in there.
That tastes so good. Yeah, I love it, boys. Good fucking work. Come on. Come on.
Pre-paddle.
Mate, it's so good. Details, baby. Not just a strap line, but a statement of purpose.
That's
it. Is that you? Did you come up with that?
I think it was actually Bobby.
Come on. Shit, take it then. Are you gonna keep it to two flavours or?
Yeah, we'll do some more. What that next flavour is up for negotiation.
You know, keep new stuff coming on. This is sick. Love the pink, man. It's dope.
Yeah, that's fucking awesome.
So good.
Appreciate you coming in.
Congrats on the launch, everyone. It's insane. Salty pace.
Salty pace.
Come on. Salty
pace.
Salty
thank
pace.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Dude,
sorry about this.
Mate,
Tuesday.
Slay the paddle. Let's get on the paddle.
I'm down.
You too. Nice to meet you. Bye, guys. So nice to see you.
Should change. You can do that online store. Oh, all channels, sorry. Go here and get online store. And then that's how you know how many have been purchased on the website.
We're just coming up 2:00, 2:30 now. We've just managed to resolve a launch issue that we had where some of the SKUs with the bottles on the launch bundles weren't connecting properly. So we've set up this office here, what we're calling a little tech team office. And we've had to go through and resolve all those issues one by one. A bit of a painful one on launch day. There always seems to be something, but I think in most of these scenarios, it's like how quickly you can think about it, how quickly you can problem solve. And the lads have done a brilliant job getting to the bottom of it. So onwards we go.
Closing in to end of day one of Ultra Electrolytes. It's been an unbelievable day, apart from that hiccup at the beginning, but the boys got that resolved. The Nalgene bottle is huge hit. We actually thought we ordered enough to last a few weeks, but the red one is completely sold out. There's a few green ones left, so if you want one, I'd make a move pretty soon because they look like they're going to sell out pretty soon. Obviously, plenty of electrolytes left, so if you've tried them at Run Club recently or you haven't yet, there's been some rave reviews if you want them. They're available on the website now, but yeah, that's a wrap for day one. I hope you enjoy them. Those people who bought it today, hopefully you'll be getting them tomorrow. But yeah, Ultra Electrolytes, now live.